Our Mogul mayor and Christine Quinn are teaming up again, pushing through a massive $5 billion expansion plan for NYU, built on the backs of young people facing crushing student debt. NYU's own Stern School of Business voted against the plan, calling it financially risky and tremendously costly. It's time to take a stand against Mogul Mike and Christine Quinn. It's time to stand up for NYC. Join the fight today at standupfornyc.com.